Unit 2. Speech Recognition. Teaching Machines to Understand Humans. November 4th. You're relaxing at home when suddenly a tune pops into your head. Feeling lazy, you just say, Siri, play Old Town Road. Your iPhone recognizes your voice and takes action. The command is processed and the song begins to play.It's all possible due to speech recognition. Speech recognition is a technology that enables phones, computers, and other devices to understand spoken language. Machines will then use this input to trigger tasks. Speech recognition adds convenience to our lives. It eliminates the need to type, spell check, or click links to get things done. Inventors have been trying to make speech recognition work for decades.In 1971, researchers developed Harpy, which recognized 1,011 words and understood full sentences. However, progress was slow, as it wasn't until 1997 that a machine that could comprehend continuous speech was developed. Speech recognition really took off when Google created Google Voice Search, which functioned as a data collection tool.This led to greatly improved voice recognition software, helping make digital assistants like Siri and Cortana possible. In addition to making life easier for average users, speech recognition has improved disabled people's lives. It lets people who can't type use computers without assistance. Despite these advances, speech recognition is still a work in progress.Slurred speech or regional accents, which people can usually still understand, often trip up voice recognition software. It also has trouble picking the user's voice out in a noisy environment. It will still take time before computers can recognize words with the same accuracy as a human ear, but it will be exciting when that day comes.